faceoff is just seconds away. The Leafs start with possession as we are now underway. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck along the boards. It's a two-on-one. Sends it over. Can't connect. But picked up by Salmon. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Manages to hang on. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Trying to get back on the attack now. The Leafs scoop it up along the boards. Slides it over with pace to Mihajlovic. And now he angles it across to Konecker. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Steps inside the line. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. And now it's to Shanahan. Good check, frees the puck up. The Leafs have it from their own end. Toronto's got it in their own zone. And now it's over to Sidler. Across the line from center. Toronto's got the puck against the half wall. Denies that opportunity. Moves the puck. And now he passes it to Shanahan. Can't connect. He grabs the puck here at the point. Takes it into the slot. That opportunity's rejected. Another stop by the goaltender.
Good's able to keep the score the same. He turns away a slump shot.
Handles the pass at center. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. And that's intercepted. Moves the puck along the half wall. Passes right to the front. And he scores. The Red Wings draw first blood here with an early goal.
Not much to choose from in the first half of the period. Now you got a leader, and we'll see how this game plays out.
Feeds the puck to Abel. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Nearing the midway mark of the period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. The Leafs win it. Taken by Riley. Couldn't find the intended target. Fires it into the offensive zone. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Oh, boy. Here comes a 3-on-1. Gives him nothing in front. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
Now you react. You go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. And their first chance to use the man advantage.
The power play coach had a quick meeting with the guys before they went out to start this power play. They know the importance. Down by one.
Quick pass to Mihajlovic. And somehow, some way, he comes up with a stop with his glove. Gets it out of his own end. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Passes over to Sidler. Moves it to Mihajlovic. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. Move to the middle, and they can't miss. Scores! But the special, it's special team.
Now the coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They move the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on the power play.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Red Wings win the draw here in the neutral zone.
Scored on the power play.
Possession. Quick pass to Vaughn. They go on the attack through center. From the slot, fires away. And he denied that opportunity.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
9 minutes, 30 seconds.
Shepard's got it behind the net.
He's got some room carrying the puck in the offensive zone. He'd love to get his first goal.
A little banging and crashing now. To his teammate. Turns it away.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Moves it to Lindsay. Sent into the opposite side. Moves the puck across to Kaepernick. Quick feed to Clark. The Red Wings take possession in the defensive end. Smashing hit!
Wasn't ever. He went right over top.
The Leafs get a hold of the puck. Here they come.
get called every time, James. It's too long a race into the hit.
Detroit offense is up face-off, and he wins the draw.
2 minutes for charging.
Time of the penalty, 13 minutes, 32
seconds. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Rocks him. And he takes a shot. Comes up with a stop. Moves it quickly over to Marner. Denies him again.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Kolesnikov plays it now. And the puck leaves the zone. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Rocked him in the open ice. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. That knocks him off the puck. And that's picked off in front. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Matthews has got him along the wall. Quick snap. Scores! Ray, up ahead.
That's the best place to play the game. You can control the pace and be confident with your plays.
Puck scooped up.
Here comes the pushback. Sajid's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with it.
The Leafs will play it in their own end. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now.
Number 16. Time
of
the goal.
And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Detroit's got it in their own zone. And we've got a 2-on-1.
Whoa.
He scores! It's in, and I believe that's his first!
Congratulations, his first goal. I don't think anybody expects much offense from him, but it's still got to feel good.
Here in the late goings of the period, we got a tie game.
Detroit's
won the draw in the neutral zone. Nice defensive robbery on that. Pucks it away in his own end. Steps in all that. The Leafs gain possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Abel. Handles the puck. Right in the open ice. That one's picked off. All alone. Denies him.
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Detroit's got it, and they're on the attack. Here he is in front, and they can't connect. Right up front, and that's picked off. And he gains the zone here. Stays with it. Takes the feed. Detroit's looking to break out of their own end. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Zetterberg. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. It's official. Period number one is in the books.
Automobile-related pollution is on the increase worldwide. Do your part and take public transit to and from the game.
Period number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, is also set. Let's do this. And we are underway, still tied up here in the second. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Red Wings have been grinding away, trying to find a way into the offensive zone and generate some shots. They don't have very many. Probably pretty lucky the game's tied.
Denies him on the slapper! Horton's got the puck along the wing. Great hit on the play. Quick pass to Zadorov. Lindstrom's gaining momentum. Moves it to Mihalovic. The Leafs take it across the line. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Knocked away. Here he is in close. Storms him with the blocker. Slides the puck to Provorov. Detroit's looking to break out. Slides it diagonally to Conacher. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Shanahan's the victim of a slash, and the official caught that. We got a penalty coming up. Here comes the call. The Leafs will serve two for slashing.
That's a complete overreaction, and he gets burned as he gets called for slashing. And he'll head to the penalty box.
And the puck clears the zone. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. And now he tries to get... period left to play. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Takes possession of the puck off the draw. They get it out of the defensive end. And leaves the comfort of his crease to play the puck. Pass across to Zadorov. Takes it from the right side. Here they come, three of them. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. He tips it, and now it's grabbed by Zadorov. And they can't convert on the play.
Let's get another look at that hit.
Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Connacher's out of the box. And he comes up with the save.
That's a long time to sit in the penalty box when the game is tied, and you've just taken a penalty to put your team shorthanded. But he gets bailed out. The penalty kill does an excellent job.
Moves it quickly over to Lindsay. Puts it to the front of the net, and that one's blocked. Here's a short pass to Lindstrom. From the point, shuts him down.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Gains the zone through the middle. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The Red Wings win the face-off. Slides it across to Sheppard. A chance in front, swatted away with a stick. Fires it, denies him with a save. Detroit's got it in the offensive zone. And that pass goes awry. And loses possession after a solid hit. Here's a blast. Oh, what a stop. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. He was locked in there. Still lots of time left in the period. It's all tied up. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Turns him away. Rips it in, rips it. Oh, and another big stop.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Moves the puck down low. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Sends it in deep. The Red Wings have it behind the net. Can't find his man. Puck grabbed by Cronwall. Chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Past the midway mark in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Detroit's won the draw. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Horton's got it into offensive territory. Tries to get the puck to Abel. He got all of that hit. Toronto's got the puck here in the open ice. Let's the wrister go. Denies him in front.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Hammers it on net. Stops him cold. Slides it quickly to Marner. Takes the feed. Here he is in front. Puts it in for the go-ahead goal.
Control the game now. Give it up now. Shooter's able to corral that saucer pass, and then he beats the goaltender.
The Leafs get in front here in the second.
It's been a pretty tight game, not much on either side, but they've got the lead now.
Matthews wins the draw. Quick pass to Marner. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Puck's run now. Oh, what a stop! Score!
Hey, just stop thinking about the first. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds of play.
Deflating for the other team.
And that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Toronto's goal here late in the second has to take a ton of wind out of the sails from their opposition here.
I don't see how it could. You're only one down. You feel pretty good about yourself.
Down
two. Just pretty tough to beat.
Daryl Sittler
sends a pass over.
Goal. 15
moves
minutes.
Inside. Goaltender gave him nothing as it goes off the side of the net.
Oh, that hurt from here.
He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he puck in the defensive zone. Matthews takes it across the line. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Quick feed to Cronwall. Slides the puck over. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. Detroit's got the puck now. Centered out in front. Scores on the one-timer. Detroit's got one back late in the second. How does that change things now, Ray?
From their bench, it seems like they're pretty excited. They jumped up, they're loud, they're ready to go as they try to find the equalizer.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Sundin. Takes a shot, and the Lions clock got blocking that. He scores! A buzzer beater before the end of the frame.
Well, this will be a great piece of video for the coaches to show in the intermission how they got after the puck, they stayed with it, and scored so late in this period.
The Leafs have to be feeling good about themselves right now, Ray. A two-goal cushion as they're approaching the intermission here.
They played well, and they deserve to be in the lead that they're in. Now as you get close to the intermission, the coach will remind them, don't fall asleep yet.
Period number two is in the books. There's been no shortage of offense tonight.
19 minutes, 51 seconds.
Tosses it on to Yzerman. Here they are on the attack. Ready for the net. Can't carry
execute the final pass.
Pucks it away here in the neutral zone. Taken along the wall by Lindstrom. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. They've got numbers. That's a slash on that play. The referee's all over it. Here's a blast. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Takes the puck at the point. Blistering shot. Big time stop there. Let's see what the official says here. Slashing the call and he's going to pay for it, Ray.
Looks like he's chopped the wood, James. That was an easy one to call.
The Red Wings send their man advantage unit out once more.
Hasn't been many opportunities tonight on the power play, but here is one. We'll see if they can take advantage.
And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Calgary's on deck on the schedule. How many guys actually know who's looming?
More than half. But you'd be surprised how many people don't know who the next team is on the room. Oh, yeah. They just play the game that's in front of them.
Detroit's got the puck along the wall. The Red Wings played along the wing. Here's a pass down low. Played big in the moment there. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Moves it quickly over to Howe. Takes the feed from the left side. Snaps it across, and they can't connect. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's a two-goal game with a 5-3 score. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Puck clear from the defensive end. The Red Wings scoop it up along the boards. Puck sent over to Lindsay. Look out, a two-on-one. He scores!
Power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
The Red Wings have closed the gap here in the back half of the third.
Still time to go, but now they've given themselves a fighting chance.
The Leafs get a hold of the puck off the draw. He is fifth of the season. And he slides it quickly to Barkley.
Number
shot! Scores!
Trying to force a puck into a zone that's not there.
Passes it to Zadorov.
Not horribly!
Here's a chance! And there's a save! speed from the left side up the middle. Oh, the poke check! What a read by the goaltender! Sends the pass over. And this one is all over as the final horn sounds. Toronto's effort finally enough to put them over the top and back in the win column.
Finally, this losing streak goes in the rearview mirror, James. It's been such a long time for them that they've been able to taste the winner's spoils.
I guess there's a lot of different organizations that can take credit for how this grassroots movement started, but I love the post-game tip of the cap here.
Well, I think any team that doesn't do it now would look like they're missing the boat.
In the meantime and in between time, he